Let's make this easy and delicious frozen yogurt bark. You're gonna take some whole milk yogurt, mix in a little honey, and then spread it on some parchment paper or wax paper. Add some strawberries, some blueberries, and then I like to add some almonds. You could also use granola. And then you're gonna put that in the freezer for a few hours until it's frozen, and then break it into pieces and enjoy.